Defending champions Gor Mahia are set to hold their elections on August 8th. Gor Mahia chairman Ambrose Rachier will be contesting for another term after making a U-turn on his decision to leave the club in December 2019. The 70-year-old recently claimed that the club was undergoing turbulent moments that need his leadership, stating that he will only leave when things get rosy.
Our boat has been rocked. I have been the captain of the boat, and the boat has been rocked first by the departure of the sponsor and now by the pandemic. And for that reason, I have decided that as a captain, you do not let the boat sink when you are directing it. So we are going to look at different aspects here and there. And when the boat is stabilized, I will still carry out my intention, that is to leave.
English Premier League now and Manchester.